To set up the prone hamstring curl, we're going to start by adjusting the lever so we get a nice little stretch on the hamstrings at the end range. We want to make sure that the back footrest is resting on the Achilles. Then we're going to come forward, grab the handles, and we're going to pull that cushion up towards your bum. Control the weight back down, work for every rep, and if you're feeling discomfort at the end range, you may need to change the height of the lever.